Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another Legit Food Review! Today we will be reviewing scorpions, desert creatures, with the stingers. We're gonna eat them.
They look pretty good. Pretty yummy.
Ashton's gonna eat three of them. Because he's hungry.
I'm not hungry.
He's on a diet.
It's reviews.
Because Ashton's hungry, and the rest of us are just gonna eat more.
Alibaba, Alibaba, Alibaba.
You know, I don't know. I like the ghost pepper. You know, the ghost pepper was good, but I'm scared for this one because it, like, I squeezed it before and some liquid came out of it.
See, this one's bigger than the rest. So this one's my wiener. This one's smaller. This one's your wiener.
I'm shaking.
This thing, it's a
just
chicken
eat
nugget.
It.
It's a chicken
it's
nugget.
Like just it's a chicken nugget, and I love it. Okay.
And I love it.
Three, two, one, go.
With all the
crunch?
With all the
oh,
Okay.
Oh, is it really?
And sharp.
I'm next.
Guys, should we give him a countdown?
Huh?
Should we give him a countdown?
Why is yeah. No, because that'll just make me laugh.
Which one? Eat it.
Is it the poison? Is that the poison?
Okay. A lot of crunches.
It's pretty gay, isn't it?
It is salty.
You can smell on your mouth. On your breath.
Your breath.
It's just weird. It's very salty. Like, really, really salty.
Salty.
Oh.
Oh my god, it smells.
I know.
Oh, my turn. Eat time.
It smells exactly how it tastes.
It's very salty.
That's so crunchy. Yeah, there is a lot of crunch. I can hear Kyler crunching. I'm like, what, 10 feet away from you? Yeah.
Oh, it's disgusting.
Yeah, 10.
Yeah.
It's like sunflower seed. Salty.
Oh no, mice.
Do you get any sharpness from that?
They're alive.
Wait, before you eat it. Before you eat it. I guess in China, these are like, it's a pretty big thing to eat these just on a regular basis. Like, they'll have markets that just sell.
Where is Peyton then?
You the music.
Please put that clip in there.
Okay, we're good.
Anyway, Ashton.
I wanted to just kind of like shove it in my mouth. Ugh. It's so salty, my body is reacting.
Oh.
Oh,
dude. So good.
Flaky.
Thumbnail! You're stupid.
Whoa.
Okay, I thought that it was and yeah, I would give it just a, I would say a 3 out of 10.
I think the scariest part is knowing that you're eating a scorpion. But like, if you were to say like it was a different food, yeah, chicken nugget, and you didn't know it was a scorpion, I feel like it would be fun. It's very salty, but I think the scariest part was knowing that it was a scorpion. So I'd probably give it 1 out of 10. There's nothing special about it.
Stop making me so excited. You're just looking at me like. I give these scorpions, they're really salty. They kind of tasted like sunflower seeds, but like, just like, they were crunchy and salty, and they didn't even taste that bad. Solid 7 out of 10.
You know, I thought they were just like, it was like salt. Like imagine just eating salt rocks. I don't know, like flaky and hard. I'll give it a 69 out of 10.
My mom watches these videos, you asshole.
I'm pissed!
Anyway, that's gonna do it for this episode of Legit Food Review.